Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Greens on My Plate Cooking Recipes. Let's see how to make paneer corn sandwich. Here are the ingredients: mint, palak, ginger, garlic, chili, tamarind and salt. Grind all the ingredients in a blender and make it a fine paste. Now the chutney is ready. Let's see the other ingredients: sweet corn, brown bread, paneer slices and cheese. Let's get started. Apply some butter on each side of the bread and spread it nicely and evenly. After applying butter, add some chutney and spread it. Now, once the chutney is applied, you can add the paneer layer in between and add some chutney on top of the. This chutney enhances the taste of the sandwich. You can spread it evenly. Now, on top of this, let's add some sweet corn and spread it. Once the sweet corn is added, now we can add some cheese layer on top. To another brown bread, add some butter, and once the butter is applied, you can add some chutney. This enhances the taste. Now gently apply the butter on the other side of the bread as well. This makes the bread crisp when roast on the pan. Preheat the pan and flip it gently. Now apply some butter on the other side of the bread. You flip and roast, the bread becomes crisp. Now flip and roast on both sides till it's golden brown and crisp. Press it gently and now you see the paneer corn sandwich is ready. Cut into 4 parts and it's ready to serve. You can garnish with some cheese on top and it's a perfect evening snacks. The ingredients and the method are in the description box as well. Don't forget to check it. Hope you like this recipe. Roasting the bread in butter gives a very crisp texture and the paneer gives a very soft and mellow flavors. The chutney and the sweet corn enhances the taste as well. Thanks for watching. Let's make another bread snack recipe. It's called bread pizza pocket. It's very crispy and crunchy with all the vegetables and spices in. Here you can see veg and cheese filling. Here are the ingredients. The ingredients and the method are in the description box as well. Please do check it. Let's get started with the recipe. For this recipe, you can use white bread or brown bread. The chopped vegetables are carrot, beans, mushroom, potato. Now heat butter in a pan, add the ginger, garlic, chili, onions and salt. Once the onions are golden brown, add some all the chopped vegetables, carrot, beans, mushroom, potato and allow it to cook. Once these vegetables are partially cooked, you can add the spices in. The vegetables are partially cooked, let's add the pizza pasta powder, then add some red chili powder and salt. Now let's add some red chili powder as well. This enhances the flavors of the bread pizza pockets. Add some salt to taste and mix well. Now you see the filling is ready. Let's take a slice of bread and cut the edges. Once the edges are cut, you can roll it with a roller pin so that the thickness is even in all the sides. Now thin bread is ready. Add some water at the edges of the bread so it becomes nice and soft. Now the bread is ready. Now we can see the cheddar cheese. The grated cheese always gives a nice texture to that. You can add different kinds of cheese according to your taste. Let's fill the bread with the vegetable filling. Add the vegetable filling to the bread and top it with the grated cheese. Fold the bread and roll it. Press and seal the edges so when we fry the bread, it does not open up. Make similar filling to all the bread and seal it nicely. Keep it ready and heat the oil. Slide the bread gently. In a medium heat, deep fry the bread pizza pockets till it's golden brown color and looks crisp. Here you see it's becoming a golden brown color. The bread pizza pocket is perfectly ready. The crunchy, crispy, cheesy bread pizza pocket is ready. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this recipe. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Which among the bread snack recipes did you like? Please mention in the comments below. Thanks for watching.